Okay. Oh, this is good. I think that's good. I kind of look like a 12-year-old boy. Hi, guys. Welcome back to Magic, Sex, and Coffee. I'm your motherfucking host, Ebony Kenny. I'm slightly intoxicated. I have some wine, and I have a new camera setup that I'm borrowing, and I might keep it. So, yeah. Okay, so today we're going to talk about nipple orgasms. I was reading something today that said, less than 1% of women can actually have orgasms from nipple play or nipple action, nipple all that shit. Don't ask me where I was reading the story because I go down these rabbit holes where I read one article and then you'd be ashamed of the stuff that I end up reading. I'm not, you probably would be, but I'm not. Less than 1% of women can actually have orgasms from nipple play, and guess what? Your girl is one of them. Ha 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 ha. So that's it, that's good. And I will tell you, you guys are totally neglecting the human body, the female form. There are more ways to make her come than just flicking your tongue on her clitoris, if you're lucky enough to find it, and sticking your penis inside her vagina and saying, okay, I did my job. So really explore her body, take your time, be vocal, find out what pressure works, if biting works, if nibbling works, if she prefers licking, if she prefers dry breathing, if she prefers slight nibbling. There's so many different ways you can do it. If she prefers gripping, squeezing, all of that. Just pretend like your job is to make her come from whatever you're doing to her breasts, because I promise you she will be forever grateful. And even if she doesn't have an orgasm, the journey will be so exciting and she'll be so grateful to you for even trying to explore and attempting to get as much pleasure out of her as you possibly can. So nipple play is your best friend, and try and find that 1%. Good luck. Don't forget to subscribe and check out everything.